one, I believe, is global recognition and reputation. Everyone's heard of Purdue, especially from an engineering standpoint. It can open a lot of doors for you in the workplace.
The reason I chose Purdue for my online degree was basically because I felt like they put a lot of effort into their pro education program, and they provided many options and a lot of flexibility for people that are working, you know, working full time. They have a lot of course options. They have a large variety of courses that you can take.
I chose Purdue for online because it's a well-respected program with ample course options.
When I looked at Purdue, the quality of education that I was getting there, I was assured that the quality would be, you know, one of the best out there.
It does promise that they will utilize every resource possible to help get your foot in the door.
So I looked at who has a strong reputation for engineering. Well, obviously it's Purdue. And I really appreciate the flexibility of being able to watch classes anywhere, anytime of my choosing.
The deal of being able to get credit, work experience, and not have to be in a research lab.
I can view lectures same day if I want, or as my schedule allows.
It is different in that you have a lot more flexibility. I don't have to have a specific time that I need to go to class. I do have to schedule time to actually take the class, but I don't have to physically go to the building or take it at a specific time.
I've really enjoyed all my courses because the program has so many good offerings.
And the reason that it's actually my favorite is that it has a direct application to what I do on a daily basis.
During the distance education, learning has definitely benefited my career. Just from the simple fact that I've gained some technical expertise in areas that I hadn't ever taken any coursework in, but I deal with on a day-to-day basis.
And finally, and this is the most important, helps you stand out from your competition.
The advice I would give to anyone that's thinking about pursuing an online degree would be to be patient and be proactive.
For anyone pursuing a degree online, I would say make sure you find a program that matches your curriculum goals.
This would be to just, you know, do some research, you know, find people that have actually gone through the program, ask them how is the caliber of the program, right?
You have to be very self-disciplined. Don't take on any work you can't handle. Start off slow, one class per semester, and go from there.